Hey guys, it's Bailey. Today's video is a little bit different than the last video, but it also fits well in my channel. This is a baking video. Now, this isn't croissants, this isn't muffins, these are cookies. And not just any cookies. Zombie cookies. Perfect in time for Halloween, which is tomorrow, or as you're watching this, today. I must say, I am not creative at all. Also, the little frosting things were not easy, and I'm not a pro with piping bags, which is okay. I don't have to be. But these cookies came out very interesting looking, to say the least. So, without further ado, here is the baking video. This kit is from Target. I think it was $5. And it comes with 4 zombie cutters, the cookie mix, frosting, red and black icing, green color powder, and a piping bag. So I'm very excited, and I'm gonna get started. Voiceover time. So for the cookies, you will need 4 tablespoons of room temperature butter and 1 egg, and then you just follow directions on the box, which say, to preheat your oven to 350 degrees and lightly grease your baking sheet. Then combine the cookie mix with the room temperature butter and egg, and then mix until well blended. Then gather the dough into a bowl and make a well in the center. Empty contents of green color powder pouch into well and use hands to knead color evenly into dough. Mine did not come out very evenly, but that's okay because they still look green. Then place the dough on a lightly floured surface and turn to coat both sides. Roll dough out to 3/16 inch thick. Cut zombie shapes with included cutters, gathering and re-rolling dough as needed. If your dough becomes sticky, place it in the fridge for 10 minutes in a flour rolling pin and dough liberally. Place cookies 2 inches apart on baking sheet. Bake for 10 minutes to 13 minutes or until edges are golden. Remove from oven and let the cookies cool on a baking sheet for a minute. And then transfer it to rack to cool completely. The last part I did not do, but that's no big deal. For the frosting, you will need 4 tablespoons of room temperature butter and a tablespoon of milk. I added an extra half tablespoon. That's okay, because I like mine a little bit more loose, I guess? And then the instructions for frosting are to use an electric mixer to beat room temperature butter on high for 1 minute or until light and fluffy. Add frosting mix and beat until combined. Add milk and beat frosting on high for 1 minute until creamy. And then insert piping bag into a tall glass and drape over the edge of the glass to hold it open. Then use a spatula to fill the frosting. Twist the top of the bag to secure and then cut the end off. And there you go.
Thank you.
Alright guys, and that was how you do zombie cookies my way. If you create these and you buy the box from Target, I don't know if they still have it though. But if you bought it before and you made them and you have pictures of them, you can send them to me on Instagram. That is down below. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.